Hello everyone, welcome. So today we are going to start a new lesson, and today I'm using the Blender 3.2, which is the newest version, and we'll see how we can recreate a 3D logo from an PNG file. It will be an full series, and I will start from the Visual Studio Code from my desktop, of course. So I will add here an image as reference. So let's add here an reference, and from the reference I will choose PNG. And we can scale it if you'd like. Here the size doesn't matter, and we can go here and for the opacity I will decrease it to be 0.5 maybe. And let's start by modeling. You can add filter here, the selection filter, and lock this channel. And after that I will add a layer. This layer, which is a plane, will be moved to the design collection, and you can now rotate 45, I think, and scale down. And after that, you can select this one and move here. And scale. Remove this one here, and after that this is the base. We can duplicate in Z 0.3 or 0.2, and I will rotate 90 degrees and move here. Let's select this edge. Enable the cursor and rotate. I'll move it here, and this will be 20 cm from the base. And after that we can add a plane here, another plane. Let's move this plane. It will be moved here. And let's move in the x-axis and move in the y. After that I will move in z.1. I'll select this face and move to be the lowest point, GZ minus 0.3. And let's activate. Okay, I will slide this in the other edge and slide this one here to match our edge. Then we can select this one also and slide to be here. Using C, we can slide again. This is one of the most tips and tricks you should know. And let's select all and join. And after that we can select this edge and the bridge, or let's try the bridge and loop. Let's try twist also. Loops will be 4, and we don't need a twist, but okay, so let's try again. Let's try fill and using Alt S fill and Control R and Alt S. Alright, then here also we can fill and using this one and move here. This is the base of the logo, of course. We can add here and solidify. apply the scale and solidify maybe value of 0.05. And I will recalculate normals, so 0.05 is good value. And let's try to add the subdomain surface first. So I'll add first, and after that we can add some loop cuts here and the loop cuts here. And this will be 2, and after that we have solidify maybe 0.05. then we have another subdomain surface of 2. We don't need the reference anymore, so we have the Visual Studio Code logo. I think we need here some adjustment for the edge to make it real. Let's try the set flow. And here set flow. All right. What I want to make for this logo, in the shading tab we will make it plastic, and this is the shader editor, of course. I will use the wave texture. Let's test the wave. Okay, this is the effect that I want, and let's try the ring. We want this one, and let's test the Y. Right, I will hit Ctrl T. Be sure that you have activated the node wrangler, and I will rotate around the Z. So let's rotate around the Z. This is effect. I will connect the object. Right, this is fine, and let's rotate such as this. Right, and using the color ramp, can slightly change this one, and I will use mix RGB. So let's move it here, and using the mix RGB, using two values, one value which is the blue, which is here, and another value, the same value but more contrast. And color to be here, and factor for alpha to be in the factor. Let's change this one. All right, and next we will add the bump. Normal will be connected to normal. And let's try to add RGB to black and white, and I will connect color to RGB and value to be in the height. Alright, you can change the normal value as you'd like, or you can invert if you'd like. And we will change the, of course, the roughness, maybe 0.2. If you want it metal, feel free to make it metal, but I will leave it plastic and use two variations. This is metal, but I like the plastic version. And if you'd like to add clear coat, so this is a shader that we have made now. Let's render this logo. So I will join this area and add here an plane. I have studio light setup, so you can name it logo. Name it logo. F2 by name it logo. And this will be here. What I want to make is to make two variations. So this is the background. Let's make it white, clear white. And add a plane. This will be the main light. If you want to add HDR eye, you can do it, of course. And let's add another fill light here. And scale 4 times, control 3. This is called the fill light. And let's make it an emission color, strength to be quadratic. And smooth one, this will be 3, and this color fill which is blue. Right, I will add an camera and for the camera, of course, we will use 90 or more, and for the resolution it will be 180. And what happens here? 180, and for the view we will make it camera to view, and let's zoom in such as this. We are using EV. Let's switch to cycles, and I will use this GPU, and render 4000 is too high, so I will leave it 1000. Performance, $500. And this is the first version. You can render, of course, now. Right, so this is the final image, which is the render. And we'll see now how we can make another variation. I'll go here and duplicate this one in the x-axis and duplicate in the x-axis another time. This one will be called right, maybe. And we'll go here in the shader editor and change these values. I will use the orange, maybe. Here, the orange. And another value, which is this one. And another variation, we can go here in the green and such as this. Let's try to make it metallic. And for the camera, I will zoom out and change it to be full HD. And this is our image. We can add HDRI. Let's test the light now. It's fine. It's fine. For this one, I will flip the colors. So let's try to flip colors here. Let's test. This is what I want to expect. And if you want to add HDRI, I will test the HDRI. So I have added an HDRI from HDR Heaven and have lower the light here to be only 1 watt. So I will increase the value here, maybe 0.5, and let's render this image from F12. So that's it for this tutorial. So you can win an 1 year of premium, 1 year of premium membership on Skillshare. Feel free to do that by clicking on the link in the comments for this video. You can win the 1 year of premium membership. I will leave the link in the comments for this video. Thanks a lot for watching this video. See you in the next tutorial.